Poor union guys out there, I have only one thing to say. Listen to Cherries on the Blacklist. They're fucking wrong.